We are learning more about a Johnson County man facing charges for his involvement in the attack on the U.S. Capitol. Good evening. I'm Haley Harrison. KMBC's Jackson Kurtz reporting tonight on the man's ties to a white nationalist group right here in Kansas City.
Ryan Ashlock of Gardner is the latest Kansas City Metro man arrested for his alleged involvement in the Capitol riots. New FBI documents reveal Ashlock's ties to the white supremacist group, the Proud Boys.
These more radical or alternative groups and people who believe in conspiracy theories, a lot of it comes back to that notion of, you know, they really want to belong to something.
FBI documents say Ashlock told agents he drove to D.C. with two other KC Metro men who've also been linked to the Proud Boys. Documents say Ashlock engaged U.S. Capitol police officers by pushing barricades, but never entered the Capitol. Tonight, researchers tell us becoming radicalized in a group like that doesn't happen overnight.
The process of radicalization happens within these normal bounds of developmental behavior.
For many people who become radicalized, researchers say it can start with anyone.
There's not something fundamentally different. They're not, you know, crazy. They're not unique. You know, sometimes there's like a structural break or something that happens in someone's life.
To leave a group like the Proud Boys, researchers say it takes a community effort to help.
And so it's really incumbent on us to widen the intervention points.
In Kansas City, Jackson Kurtz, KMBC 9 News.
Ashlock is the fourth Kansas City Metro man arrested on federal charges related to the attack on the U.S. Capitol.